Yeah, that makes it worse.
Yeah. It's 25 degrees outside, to go outside to warm up. And it's 25 degrees. It was unbelievable.
That's funny.
Apparently, it's always sometimes too. It's easy.
Happy New Year. We were at the pasta party. And then we came over our house. Behind the net. do anything. Yeah. can't believe he shot that puck. 3-on-1. I've seen him call anything on a goalie for freezing the puck 10 feet out. Defensive changes in this period with the bench being on the other side. The faceoff's got to be on our end for, it's got to be two penalties.
Yeah.
Come on!
the same thing with knocking the net off.
But usually they'd warn you first on that kind of thing. They go, hey, you can't do it.
He's done it a couple of times. Yeah.
But usually the refs would be like, hey, I'm going to call it next time.
Yeah. Just like knocking the net off is great.
Thank you. remember being with the city and ruined it.
It's hard to tell. You never know when it goes up in the net.
Yeah.
It's like, who actually got it? Usually, if I watch the video, then you're like, oh, I didn't know that one actually got blocked. Or, oh, that hit you, you know? It's like, I didn't know it. There's a lot of things I think I see live, and then I watch the video and I'm like, ooh, that was totally different than what I thought I saw. There's things you think that are like dirty hits, but then you watch that video and you're like, oh, there was nothing wrong with that.
Thank you.
For him, it matters. Not for the game.
For this game, yeah. Probably not.
Right.
But for him, it matters.
Butcher. He broke his collarbone. Could go in.